The holy land of the Vodarak, which many call the capital of the skies. There, the girl's past is revealed. What did the boy choose in the flames of battle now that he knew the truth? Next episode, Paper Moon Shine.
Eureka 7 is done.
I have used my holo matrix to project my human disguise.
And what's wrong with your voice?
What's wrong with my voice?
But give a warm Toonami welcome to Symbionic Titan. Next.
Next time on Robot Chicken.
To the guillotine with him!